What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory. We're City is number one priority, and today I got my slow motion camera out. It's beautiful, clear day, not even a cloud, which is we need a lot of sun for the slow motion camera because it needs all the lights that it can get when we film it at 25,000 frames per second. Anyways, I've got my chainsaw. I got a bunch of fruits and vegetables. Let's chop up a bunch of fruits and vegetables with the chainsaw and film it in slow motion. This is gonna be pretty awesome. Okay, first test, we're gonna do a strawberry. Okay, now let's see in slow motion. I don't think it chopped it too. That strawberry might be a little bit too green. Oh, no way, what kind of strawberry is that? I can't believe it didn't slice it in half, but it did chunk too pretty good. Maybe my chain is just too dull or something. Look what happened to this strawberry. Somehow it cut it all the way around, but that core was a bit too thick and at the same time wasn't enough weight to push on that blade, and the blade might be a bit not sharp enough to cut it all the way through strawberries. Oh well.
Next we're gonna go with pickles.
And I missed one, oh well.
Next one up is
a little bit with power and it chopped through pepper so easily, but you know what, I think the idea of it is still a little bit of a power to it. Wow, let's see it in slow-mo.
Okay, next up is onion. That's gonna be fun. Onions usually explode like crazy with the firecracker. Anyways, let's check this out. I have a couple of onions here. I have plenty of time for 10,000 FPS to film two shots at the same time. Okay, did it cut in half? Let me find that onion.
Oh my gosh, it did cut in half, but not all the way. I think it hit the ground and got chopped up all the way. Well, I have one more onion. Maybe we'll do it one more time and try to cut it in half.
One more time, onion! I can't believe I missed it. This is why I'm holding my right hand.
I think they don't want to break in half all the way.
Okay, never mind, after watching slow motion, that onion actually cut all the way in half. So with a little bit more power, it will chop through all the way.
Next, we're going to do apple and a pear. Pear and an apple. There you go. Okay, let's go.
I can't believe I did it. It's okay, I have one more.
Did it cut all the way through? Let's find out.
It's hard to tell whenever it hits the chainsaw. Does it break on the ground or did it cut all the way through? Let's check out the pear first. Whoa! Okay, that's gonna cut all the way through. Wow! The pear got annihilated in half. Perfect hit the second time. I can't believe it. I missed it so bad that one time. I found an apple, look at that, perfect cut in half. This title should be how to cut fruits and vegetables and berries in half. Okay, I have two bananas over here. Try to film two shots at the same. Missed one again, but let's see how this one worked out. I bet it's gonna be fun. Whoa! We hit it pretty good. It's just not all the way through. You know what? Next one I'll hit it just sideways like that in half. Just to see how it's gonna do. Maybe it'll do way better. Getting really cloudy and darker. It's not gonna be as good quality of a video, so time to wrap it up. We'll finish off with green apple, potato, and we'll put cherry on top. I don't have any cherries, but I have a tomato cherry. Hopefully I don't miss it. Anyways, let's do it. 10,000 FPS, this is the last shot. I guess it's not a last shot. I missed everything except the apple. Okay, will it splatter just like a red apple? Whoa! It chopped two to the side of it. That way it cut it in half pretty easily. But yeah, juicing really good. I love that chainsaw splatters at the tip of it. Amazing shot for sure. Okay, potato and it'll be, we'll be done. Well guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below what do you think about this video. Don't forget to subscribe. If you haven't already, let me know in comments below what should I film in slow motion next. Who knows, maybe I'll be filming or posting slow motion videos up here once a week. But on their second channel, Taras School, probably more often. Anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Subscribe and I'll see you next time. That was even louder, but by my surprise it didn't explode even though I shook it up so much. I thought definitely it would just explode because it is really, really shaken up. I don't know why, maybe because I opened it so fast it doesn't do that. So weird. Okay guys, one more time, but this time I really want to shake it up and I try not to let it settle down this time as much. Double check everything focus before it settles down. Woo, that was awesome.